Attention, troops. The rebel databanks on Yavin 4 contain priceless intelligence. Lord Vader wants them seized immediately. Most of the rebels fled after destroying the Death Star, but a special forces crew remains on site purging files. We'll need to secure the base before they finish. Start by destroying the enemy's turbo laser emplacements. Explosives have been provided. West turbo laser detonator in final countdown.
Courtyard detonator planted.
Jamming set.
Report to the front.
Be ready. The courtyard laser is about to blow.
Armor channel online.
Until the charges detonate, I want the East Turbo Laser protected.
Running sensor interference.
All Turbo Lasers neutralized. Wipe out the rebels and await new orders. The next phase of our operation is to secure the rebel staging points. After that, we move on their stronghold. Capture their camp and the turbo laser control center. Go. Maintain our presence at the rebel camp. It'll fall shortly. Control center. Keep squeezing.
Now securing the camp.
Secure. Focus your assault on the rebels. They'll retreat toward the central structure, and you'll pursue. Their base is built to withstand a siege, but we need to get inside before they purge their databanks. Override the two gate control stations. These rebels can't stop us. Controls overridden. We can open the main structure, hunt down the rebels, then converge at the entrance. The rebel holdouts are desperately trying to purge their databanks. Get to the main briefing room and the command center. This is what we've come for. Download the data and shoot anyone in your way.
Force. Why do you struggle? Twist and fall.
All downloads complete. Enough intelligence to keep the analysts busy for years. The Death Star failed to claim victory on Yavin, but our brigade is superior.